Want to mask something out of your scene or modify a certain section of your clip? We're about to show you how with the power of masks in Final Cut Pro. Shape masks will contain a clip within a shape, leaving anywhere outside of the mask transparent. So we'll be able to see any clips we've placed under the masked clip. Let's get started. First, we'll drag a squirrel clip to the timeline. And we'll drag this footage of a cat below it. And then we'll match the duration. Select the foreground clip and position the playhead over it. Next, navigate to the effects menu on the right. Locate the shape mask effect and drag it to the foreground clip. And now, we'll navigate to the viewer and adjust the shape mask. If you've seen the mask controls for effect shape masks, they're pretty much the same. We can drag this white handle to make the shape rectangular or oval. Click and drag on the center circle, or anywhere within the shape to move it. Use this handle to rotate the shape. We can also drag one of these four handles to change the shape's width or height. Drag this inner ring to adjust the width and height uniformly. And drag the outer edge to control the fall-off of the mask. For some more options, we'll navigate to the inspector on the top right. If the inspector is not showing, we'll click on this icon. And make sure we're on the Video Effects Inspector. If we need to preview our mask result, we can click on the Shape Mask On-Screen Controls button to hide the on-screen controls. If we want to hide the mask effect, we'll click on this checkbox. This is a great way to compare the original with the masked result. And if we want to reset any parameters, we'll click on this arrow. After some repositioning, here's some examples of shape masks in action. Looking for a mask that gives you more control? Check out our Draw Masks tutorial linked in the description below. And here you go, that's your trophy for learning how to utilize simple masks in Final Cut Pro. Don't forget to check out Pixel Film Studios, where you can find Final Cut Pro plugins designed for beginners and professionals alike to take your projects to the next level. If you enjoyed the show, please like, subscribe, comment below, tell us what you think. Thank you.